Well, maybe a deck of. Get into that door until he's free. To move him. And pop. Got Jeski, so we don't have to bring down his piece to open it. Hold him. You asshole! Open the door. I'm surprised they didn't dodge that. I kind of expected them to. Not sure why. These usually have a higher dodge range. I also realized I had left Vinny out in a very, very vulnerable spot. Since Sandax is a distance and close range, he's still sore. Guys, neither you nor one. Just gavel. Yeah, I definitely kind of run out of healing before. I even get a slot to get more stars. The standard areas are harder just because you have to literally look at where your people are. Okay, no, you didn't hit from range. Can you hit from range? You cannot. Bring someone close enough to do the fun of it. Well, the first two, you take the fun of it. One of those two. You can do six mana and you'll take the fun. How about this? What is that phone? I don't get why. No, not that one. That does 6. Iron Sword does 8. Yep, Slam is worse. Literally, it's vibrating for nothing. You stupid phone. Turn off the vibrating. No, I can't even do that. It's just... It wants me to be aware that it's there and don't look at it. But hey, here's a notification that you already saw and dismissed. Those are neat opportunities. And then, you call them, you technically have had no experience. What's your level? 2. Okay. Oh wait, no, you're getting a little experience with that one. Ow. And you're so dead. You did a lot of damage, but I still land. Okay. move forward. Cracker, you've literally done nothing so far, so move forward. Garcia. And then equip. Measure. No, no, you. That's sword. But, no, that's fine. Having the same weapon is better than having the opposite weapons. Frame damage. Damage. Oh, you have a lot of health. I think Erica did 6 in the last hit. Yep. You get her knee just a little space. She can't go without any. You're being around. Oh, she needs to hit something once. You're going to she gets something. Oh, like, no, he still hasn't gotten one level. He started, I'm gonna show it that level 3 when I got him. And nothing. Yeah, but he's up to doing that. He serves the trump card. I don't want to use them, but if I have to use them. You do 12 damage. Ew, no, 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 that's not pretty. I don't like that. You do 2 damage and you do 15 to him. Oh, no. Are you disincentivizing on me without taking damage? Yes, I can, but you do shit damage. Ah. Bring the damage closer. Move that camera forward. Okay. And then. Actually, I should also be closer. I don't really have to use that. Oh god, that's so gross! Move, go further out of the way. Luckily this doesn't have a, like, hey, beat them within this many turns kind of thing. Move, I'll let you help me. Actually, no you won't, cause... You're a light teaser. And that's 7 damage with your hands. What did you hit? All I'm looking for is hits. Any leaders usually do not move from their spots, which is helpful. Okay. 12 damage. And possibly that's it. Sword 10. Basically, if Lance and Erica can heal him, I'm assuming so. Because otherwise one of them is going to die. And with Erica, it's game over if she does. So. I may use the regular just so I can make sure to get it in one. Yeah. sort of a safety because, hey, rather than ending up taking damage before I get the second in, I'm taking it on, and I need to see stuff. Okay. Jeez. Very certain those are good. See, this is the kind of stuff of why I like limited support relationships. They have a relationship. They have emotions, new feelings, and knowledge of one another. Why is this room? I'm like, oh, yeah, right, Except we literally don't have an army. We'll take anybody. Oh, okay, so maybe it isn't. No, it could still maybe have a secret stone in it. Maybe there's actually more than one thing. I think we're now at present. Oh no, this is showing the enemies. There's a lady! General Deuce. This is why I don't want to read what they're saying, because I have no idea what the fuck, how to pronounce these guys. Presence. She is very much, she follows orders, she doesn't seem to question them. She tries to do the best she can in terms of helping the public, but she still doesn't seem to question the orders given. Operate without hesitation. Wherever I send you. He's not gonna have that without hesitation part. Okay, so he wants to take over the continent. Thank you. surpass even your own. Okay, that's sort of a slap in the face of, hey, here are three guys I've chosen to help you. They're better than you. And here's why he went evil. Oh no, I don't get this. It's hard to tell who is who when the sprites all look the same. Mercenary fighting in the desert. Seems tiger eye. Yeah, just don't respond. Oh, and there's the dragon guy from before that stabs up. Nothing you would try to defend the Empire. And so there's gotta be some creepy dude that's pulling the strings.